Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
They've always brought us luck.
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread.
Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
I guess I could go meet some other girls.
No, not the cake.
They're watching.
Have the fruit. They like it when you have the fruit.
What do you... They want to know if we can see what they're hiding.
Aren't you hungry? We have to eat. If you don't eat, you'll waste away. And we have work to do.
You missed a spot. Here.
What did you mean at lunch when you said they were hiding something?
Oh, yeah. Just the pink stuff. It's pretty, but if you drink it, you'll get sick.
Jam the door.
They can't hear us in here, but they'll come. They always do.
I don't think we should be in here.
You can't help them.
I don't want to see the animals again.
Kirsty, what are you doing? You know you're not supposed to have the door closed.
It's okay. The mop fell, but I fixed it. Erica was helping.
Look under the pillow.
What are you doing?
Sometimes they come at night. They think I'm sleeping, but I know. Look under the pillow. You'll see. I like the rabbits best. They're my favorite.
I Hello?
Jesus, you scared the crap out of me. It's from Doc Ballard. A little housewarming present. Perfume.
Thank you.
No worries. It's nice to have a new face around. All done. You just turn the dial and you're good to go. Look what the cat dragged in. Where the hell have you been? I've been looking everywhere. You've got mail. Looks expensive.
Oh, it's so pretty. Open it.
This is hideous.
Be careful.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
People of Apollo at Delphi in Greece. Their motto was, know thyself. Your dad thought it'd be good for us too. After he died, we took the signs down, but Carl's tattoo remained.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
And then there's this. Why send the doll?
I've had it since I was a little girl. But I left it at home when I came here.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. It looks like you might be here for a while. You okay there? Check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. Get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
I like Hannah. She's funny and kind. But she must have been bad because she's sick. I don't mean that only bad people get sick. Just sick like that. Like Hannah.
I hope she gets better.
But you should sign a card just in case. The last one didn't get better. She was Toby's friend. They caught her looking for ghosts down in the basement. Guess that's pretty bad.
When you're bad, they take you away and show you the animals.
Then you forget. My daddy told me about it.
But I have been bad. They know I talked to you. They broke the tape. That's how I know. See? If they know you've seen it, they'll take you away and make you forget. You can't get inside. You haven't got a key.
Hannah's gone. Bello took her.
Why?
Because she's no use to them anymore. Because she's all used up.
I have strange dreams. Big bells falling all around.
Toby, you're bleeding.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry. The chief inspector asked that we do it.
Why aren't we doing it at the police station?
You've been through enough, Erica. We just want you to be as comfortable as possible.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? They'll be close? Is that her?
Yes.
Okay, good. What about this? We found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
Protective?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely... Erica. The night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body, and until then, I'm going to have to keep you at Delphi House.
I need some help.
No, I've got it.
Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake.
Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you okay? You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Hello, Erica. Did you like what I left you?
You killed him.
He deserved it. They all did. The Chief Inspector, Steinbeck, Johar. They were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Life.
Your father made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. He sold his soul to the devil and she was the price. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. The locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
That?
Some cuts and bruises. Nothing major. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
I'm okay.
Let's try and get some sleep. You'll be safe here, I promise you.
I feel like I'm going crazy.
She didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Work. Do you understand that?
What exactly are you doing here, Bella?
It's not for you to know.
That doesn't seem like anything's for me to know at the moment.
You just do your job and concentrate on looking after Erica in a proper fashion. A proper fashion. That's all I'm going to say to you.